Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today on this video tutorial I will show you how to copy and transfer files from your Android to your Mac. Okay, you was trying to connect your Android device with your Apple and then you are not able to copy the files from your Android to your Mac. How to do this? Very easy step, okay? I have USB to USB-C. This is how I connect my Android device to my Apple. First of all, connect your Android with your Apple. And then the second thing is you need to download Android File Transfer, okay? Browse and transfer files between your Mac and Android device. Let's download this. Just open up and install. So this is a manual installation. You need to see the video how I'm doing this because you will maybe have any difficulties, okay? Drag and drop this Android transfer here on applications, and then let's go here on Launchpad. And we'll go here on the third. Look at this, here it is. Android File Transfer. Android File Transfer is an app downloaded from the internet, and you will see this warning, and then open up security solution, click here, get started. Let's go to settings. Let me check the settings here real quick. Privacy and security, general, I'm okay here. And again, let's go back here on Android File Transfer. No Android device found. Please connect your Android device with your USB cable. And then I did it. I just did it. I connected with USB. You will see here a pop-up, and then here I will choose File Transfer, okay? I will close this File Transfer now, and I will open up again. And then here it is. You will see here every single file that is in Android device, okay? So now what we need here, I need to copy some photos from my camera or my screen recorder. I did some screen recorder, I need them, okay? Last modify, okay, I need all of these screen recorders. I will copy, wait a second, I need to copy. Drag and drop, cool. I will take all, drag and drop, good. It's working great, so now I'm copying files, photos, videos, everything you need from Android now to my macOS. Okay, so we'll do the next thing, copying from my Mac to the Android, okay? And let's see if this method will work. It's free, interesting. So I will drag and drop, bring it here. Can't access device storage, make sure that your device is unlocked. Okay, and file transfer or MTP mode is selected. USB file transfer, MTP is chosen. Go again to Launchpad, Android file transfer, and I will drag and drop this here. Cool, and I will delete it, I don't need this here. As you see, it's working perfect. So guys, this is how it works. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, Tips to Fix, and share this video with your friends, okay? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.